Hello, everyone.
Good afternoon, and welcome to another edition of Morning, Afternoon, and Evening Bullshit.
I'm your host, Ricky Ricardo, and joining me as always, listen, ladies and gentlemen, there's no two ways about it, magical, mystical, the marvelous, Bobby Bowling.
That's me.
Talk about the news around the world.
Bobby. Guns, sex, violence, and war. That's all it is.
Now, thank you, Bobby, but we're going to throw it out to our weatherman, Hugh Janus. Hugh, how's the weather looking out there?
Tell us, Mr. Janus.
Hugh, it's cold as hell out here, man.
Cold, I see. I don't like the cold, it makes my nipples hard.
Same here, I always get chafed, you know?
I don't like when they poke through the shirt.
I sometimes get chafed.
I gotta wear three shirts.
That's sometimes I bleed a little.
And then I'm hot. Don't like it.
It's really awkward. But, regardless of that, thank you, Hugh. Stay warm out
Thanks,
there.
Thank you, Mr. James.
Bundle up, okay? Can't be too careful in this world that we're in, okay?
Well said.
Thank you. Well said. Don't touch me. Please don't touch me. Scumbag. Degenerate.
Won't do it again.
Degenerate. Listen. We're going to talk about the traffic now. We'll throw it out to our traffic man, Hugh, who's out there playing Frogger. Hopefully he's safe, though. Hopefully. Hugh, how's it going out there?
How are the roads, Hugh?
Too much traffic, man. Got hit, man.
He's playing Frogger out there. But, Hugh, you normally, he's careful, though.
He's very careful.
He's normally careful, sometimes proactive, sometimes he uses proactive on his face.
What's that? Hugh died. Hugh got hit.
We lost Hugh.
SUV. Big SUV.
We lost him.
Well, in other news, sports.
Sports.
There's this new guy. He's trying to do the jiu-jitsu thing. He sucks. His name's Giovanni Rodriguez.
One of the worst I've ever seen.
Garbage. Trash.
One of the worst I've ever
sucks.
Seen. No two ways about it. No two ways about it. Listen.
Horrible.
Listen. And there's somebody who knows combat sports. It's me. It's this guy. I've been mud wrestling for 6 years now. Butt-ass naked.
Good morning, fellas.
Good morning, sweetie.
What the hell, man? I made you guys breakfast last week.
That means you can cook.
Yeah, you already know how, so.
Bobby, shouldn't you be warming up your car right now?
That's a good idea. It's pretty cold out. You know, Gio, I warmed up your helmet for you this morning. So.
You did?
Yeah, it'll be nice and warm.
Yeah. Alright, where is it?
Right there.
There you go.
Yeah. Thank you. Alright, my hoodie.
Don't you gotta go to class?
I do.
Why do you even bother going?
Because it's
just, not even a real college.
Yeah, it is. It is.
I'd offer you a ride, but I don't give a shit about you. So.
Alright, well, I gotta go get my education because someone does. Well, I mean, I do.
I guess go on to your community college and go to
college.
I'm gonna go commute to my community college.
Aren't you grabbing a sweater? It's a little cold out there, bud.
Isn't this your, like, 15th semester?
Aren't you like...
Trojans, baby, we living in the moment. I've been a menace for the longest, but I ain't finished. I'm devoted. seen you since last summer. What's up?
Yeah, how you been?
Man, I've been good. Getting ready for this new photography course.
Oh, let me see. That's
yeah, man. Yo, check this
Canon?
Out.
Canon? Nice. Hell I had this yeah. teacher here, Jesse. He's top notch.
That's the same professor I'm taking.
Really?
Hell yeah,
that's
dude.
That's going to be fun. I think I still owe him a couple color wheels. I think I still owe him green, to be honest. But everything else is good?
Yeah, man. Yo, how you been, though? Anything new?
Good, good. Yeah, on the way here, I passed this boxing MMA gym, and I think they do Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, which I'm very interested in, so I think I'm going to sign up for that this week.
Dope, dude.
Yeah, they also compete, I believe.
Ooh.
So I want to maybe get into that.
Yeah, dude.
A couple tournaments.
I know you're, like, competitive, and you're also, like, mad fit, so, like, it's perfect for you.
Residue still on my hand. It feel like I'm back in the kitchen. Your bitch in the back of the Fisker. You can't imagine the trenches. What you know about trapping and pitching? Now I got them lapping up in the back of the Bentley. What you know about not having a penny? Phone jumping, gotta bag it up quickly. Phone off, it was quiet for me. Don't say you love me, you ain't dying for me. I woke up this morning with a lot of money. I'm just selling game, come and buy it from me. You're my mama, your honor. I'm not gonna speak on a soul. They told me you read what you sow.
Whew, that was a good bike ride. A little far, 26 miles. And cold as could be. I didn't like it. I didn't like it one bit. Freaking, if I had my hands exposed, my gloves moved, and it hurt. It hurt like koto fish. It hurt like a bad case of koto fish. But it's all right. Got out the way. Not worried about it.
Sounds like you are worried about it.
Just a wee bit.
I did it, so I'm just, you know, getting it off my chest. It was a lot.
Keep it on your chest, guy.
Loser.
This guy's always complaining.
But I'm a crybaby.
Well, what'd you guys do all day?
More than you. Made money at our adult jobs.
Our real jobs. Big college.
Passed the martial arts school on the way home.
You gonna start taking karate lessons?
Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu.
Didn't
you know a guy?
Yeah, you remember Timmy Smallnose?
Smallnose!
He was rolling with a guy. He accidentally moaned. The entire gym murdered him.
You want that to happen to you?
Better keep your mouth shut.
What about the other guy, Fat Tits?
Oh, Tony Fat Tits?
Tony Fat Tits.
He got choked out. Next day, pooped his eyeballs out. Really? Went to the doctor. Doctor says, can't even put him back in because you have permanent pink eye.
No two ways about it. Permanent pink
permanent
eye.
Pink eye. So do you want to get murdered or get permanent pink eye?
You want double P?
I'll take my chances.
I don't think he'll do it.
Open invite, mother suckers. Open invite.
Just playing yourself.
Open season, boys.
Boy!
It's open season. I'm coming for you. Oh, you have no chance.
An architect, doctor, maybe an actress, but nothing comes easy. It takes much practice. Like, I met a woman who's becoming a star. She was very beautiful, leaving people in awe. Singing songs, Lena Horne, but the younger version. Hung with the wrong person, got a strong on that. Sniffing up drugs all in her nose. Could have died so young, now looks ugly and old. No fun, cause now when she reaches for hugs, people hold their breath, cause she smells of corrosion and death. Watch the company you keep and the crowd you bring, cause they came to do drugs and you came to sing. So if you're gonna be the best, I'ma tell you how. Put your hand in the air and take the vow. I know I can,
I know I can,
be what I wanna be,
be what I wanna be.
If I work hard at it,
if I work hard at it,
I'll be where I wanna be.
Boys and girls.
girls, listen again. This is for grown-looking girls who's only 10. The ones who watch videos and do what they see, as cute as can be, up in the club with fake ID. Careful, for you meet a man with HIV. You can host the TV like Oprah Winfrey. Whatever you decide, be careful, some men be rapists, so act your age, don't pretend to be older than you are. Give yourself time to grow. You're thinking he can give you wealth, but so young boys, you can use a lot of help, you know. You're thinking life's all about smoking ice. You don't want to be my age and can't read and write, begging different women for a place to sleep at night. Smart boys turn them in and do whatever they wish. If you believe you can achieve, then say it like this. I know I can,
I know I can
be what I want to be,
be what I want to be.
If I work hard at it,
if I work hard at it,
I'll be where I want to be.
That new gym is whooping my ass, man. There's this new, I mean, not new, I don't even know how long she's been training. She's been housing me. And there's this other dude, this Russian kid.
Can we trade?
Yeah. There's this, like, 20-year-old that's really good.
The fuck are you talking about?
This new gym I'm at, everyone is so technical and so fast and know what they're doing and know how to do move with their hands, and all I'm doing is this and protecting myself for life.
A karate lesson!
Yeah, no, I'm just getting, like, this tournament's coming up. I'm just getting stressed. Fucking.
As you should. I mean, there's a lot to lose.
Every time I see y'all, y'all just have something to say. Always negative. You always moaning. You always bitching.
We're just trying to be realistic with you.
Yeah.
Trying to keep 100.
You can't expect to win.
All right, no, but seriously, get off my back. Let me breathe a little bit. Give me space to breathe. Stop. You always like this. You always like this. And then it's a victim. Colonel, please! Stop it, stop it, stop it!
Hey, what's up?
Bio Loco. You decided to actually show your face here. I'm surprised.
Yeah, I'm here.
Hell yeah.
I'm ready. I'm ready to go. I didn't just cry and scream and have a mental breakdown the other day or anything. Yeah. And I brought my homie Dallas with me, and you guys aren't ready for what we're about to record. I'm telling you that much.
Gonna get some shots of him winning double gold.
Whoa. Oh, that's adorable. As much as I would love to see you lose in 4K, you know, that Chris camera, unfortunately, we don't allow that here, so you're going to have to...
What do you mean we're not filming?
What do you mean we can't film?
What do you mean?
We don't allow filming.
Why not?
I don't make the rules, man. I just enforce them.
Oh, man. I told you they were going to do some stuff.
Bullshit, dude.
I told you.
They just flipped that.
I need fresh air. And if that Jamaican lady comes around, tell her I'm here. I'm just outside.
Take your time, sweetheart.
I'll meet you outside, okay? Look, man, yo, I got 20 bucks with your name on it. Just let me film. He's been feeling down, and I feel like it's only right that I just get some shots at him.
20 bucks is nothing, man. If you're gonna bribe, at least, you know, on top of that, it's not up to me. I'll lose my job, man. I can't help you.
Is there anything I can get you? Anything I could bring in?
Look, man, if you really, really are interested in filming him that much, then go find me some Dragon Balls.
You want some Dragon Balls? I got some balls that I can drag for you.
Funny guy, huh? Funny guy. All right. Well, if you can make it happen, then yeah, I'll let you film.
Okay. I see what's going on. I see what's going on. Let me go aside, okay? I'll be back.
So give it to me straight what they say now.
Look, man, they're not budging with me bringing this camera in. It's stupid. I even tried bribing them with money. They wouldn't even budge.
So what are we gonna do?
We Don't worry. I got a plan, okay? I'm gonna put my camera in my car, I'm gonna come back, and I'm gonna stick my phone in, okay?
You sure?
Yeah. They're not gonna even know.
See, the last time I came here, I got done talking to the puñeta at the table, and then this lady came out of nowhere, and then I was like, oh, hi, I'm Giovanni, nice to meet you. And she was like, hey, man, no one asked you your name, you rude boy. And I was like, well, I'm here to compete. And then she was like, well, I got a Jamaican bobsled team.
A Jamaican bobsled team?
She brought it to that level. And then I said, well, the only thing you're doing is Jamaican me crazy. And then I said, we be German in Jamaica. And I don't think she liked that. Mm-hmm. Then I just kind of moonwalked away and said,
get to the gym. Yo.
Quit that shit. Hold me tight. I'm coming for you. After them, you're next. You hear me? You're next.
Get back in.
Telling you, we've never seen Dragon Balls like these.
Yeah, I'm gonna meet you on the couch. It's gonna be to John, okay?
Alright, I'll be out here. Yo, come check this video out. Yeah. It said we couldn't bring cameras, but we're sneaking in anyways.
Yo, Gio,
Who are you talking to?